Alright guys, we are at level 5 Argent Energy Tower.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the
yes,
explosion.
Vega. Anyways, if you saw the last video, last stream, you know that I just overthought everything I just overthought everything, man. Just like, I found an Easter egg. I tried so hard to get something that wasn't that hard to get. I don't know whether that's pathetic or if that's a good thing. I have no clue what to think of that right now. So yeah, I don't really have anything else to say. Sorry if you watched it. Sorry for like the longest like wait ever. Look at this. I know you probably, if you played Doom, you were screaming out inside that how stupid I was or something. That it's right there. You're like walking past it or something. We're on a new level. Slightly grayer look on things. On this level, but you know that's right. Apparently, sparks are raining down on my head. That's all right. All right, we got more runes. What? Those aren't sparks.
Demonic presence will not save you.
Ooh. Okay, he's dead. No hinge there. Oh, that doesn't mean we're done. You're shooting, I don't see anyone. Let's go on this tire. Anything? They're down below, aren't they? And that's another dead reference. Alright. Now we're out of lockdown. Let's do a bit of exploring. Oh, they're green. Like, I can grab them, but I can't seem to do anything. And we seem to be in the danger zone. That looks like death. Can't go anywhere. Alright. Are those what I think they are? Yes.
Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Yes. Finally, we can double jump. I actually don't care too much about the double jump. But you know, it's nice. I'll take it. I should save that. Give yourself to the devil. That's what I hear. Alright, double jump. Here we go. If I had to guess, why did it do that? I hate when it does that. I can't actually make it over there, can I? Nope. Oh well. Seems I have to go that way. But all is not what it seems. Because I'm an explorer. An adventurer until I took an arrow to the knee. Yada yada. Nah, I'm just gonna go around, do my thing. Alright. Now we're moving around. I don't see anything in here. Let's check everything out. I gotta keep an eye out for those tricky levers, too. Not seeing anything like particularly interesting here. I'm just being thorough, guys. You never know. Alright. We're changing the ammo. I gotta rev it up. There's some rockets. What we got here? There's a super shotgun to late 30. Unwilling. Those are the full-blown demon brutes, younglings. Glory kills are gonna give me 4 seconds. Ammo boost. Increase the value of ammo received from deals. I don't think I need that. I'm not saying I don't run out of ammo. I'm saying, like, there's enough, like, ammo, whatever's, to get whatever I need. I like the vacuum. But the more runes I unlock, the I can get, like, this extra stagger time. I wouldn't mind that, considering when I'm trying to set up for, like, a challenge, like a drop kick or something, the bigger guys don't stagger so much. They kind of shrug off stuff. Let's go. These guys are going to be easy, but to kill. Oh my lord. Uh-oh. Oh! Okay. I need to get... It's all about getting used to the flow where the enemies are on these challenges. They're not like they're spawning in around me. It's not like the devil challenge where there's an unlimited amount. These first few... What? Where'd he go? Oh my god. Oh! Oh! That was intense. That was a good challenge. Because they kind of wander around. And their placement is going to be the same every time. That was a freaking difficult challenge. Because I noticed him off to the right when I was moving around. That he was kind of in that middle area. And he kind of just wandered around there. I barely got him. Barely got a couple of them. That was freaking intense. I'm liking the challenges. They seem to be getting tougher too. But as you saw before, it was the first time you gotta get your feet wet with these challenges. You gotta know what's up. And the second try, if you kind of get what you're doing, you can and learned from the first mistake, you should be able to get a challenge second try. I wouldn't blame you if you didn't get it. Okay, not going there, not yet. Yeah, I wouldn't blame you if you didn't get it the second time, because I mean that would require you to really just like adapt, and not everyone's capable of doing that. Down here. Oh, all right. Throwing more nades, you know, for fun. All right, we got another rune. Okay, we need one more trial before we can get that. Alright, it's not gonna on exclamation mark. Value of ammo received from demons. Power allies. BFG has a chance to drop from demons. Oh, that's good. Yeah, we're gonna do the demon stagger next. Alright. So our glorious map reveals that that's what the exploration thing is. That's gotta be these. Alright. And we're back down. Alright, so. No, I don't know why I don't just do the pipe. The pipe was easier, and what the hell game. That's scary wind sound. Alright, so this is the way to go. Wait a second. You're not hiding that on me. Yeah. No. I almost left the area without getting an Argent energy. Alright. Let's get that health upgrade. The more health we have, the less more likely we are I was about to say less. The more likely we are to survive. Seem like you kind of maneuver your jump, but you gotta do it like pre-jump. There might be a lot of jumping going on here. Alright. I gotta determine what I wanna use here. I think we're gonna use this and the rocket launcher just because I've been seeing a lot of Revenants coming after me, so and this can zoom. Not saying zooming is necessarily a tactical advantage, but you know, it is what it is. Yeah. Oh, barely dodged that fireball. Take that. Down here. So what's down here? Nothing? Alright game, apparently nothing's down here. Wow, this level, man. damn things move way too fucking fast. Did I get him? I get him. Got him, whatever. Get him, got him, good. Did I mark anything? My little adventure run? No? I don't mind. I wouldn't prefer searching for a secret in an area which would potentially cause me to die. Oh wow. Well, there's even more to climb over here. Well, that's how I'm getting up there. We're gonna go all the way to the end over here. Call me a liar, but I would say this is a Doom level right before my eyes. I'm just using the shotgun on this part. I feel like if anything's gonna attack me. Why is this the thing? Caution, caution, whatever. I don't feel like that was the thing I grabbed too much. And an engineer. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna mess with you for much more than that. Oh, I still hear moaning. Killed all of you, right? Apparently not. Headshot. Oh. Wow. Let's quickly look at our challenges so we know what we're doing. Three secrets. Perform a neck or jawbreaker glory kills on the imps. Tap. Attack from behind. So we gotta glory kill these imps. Alright. Kill 15 demons using quad damage. Alright. Alright, I can dig that. So behind kills from imps, just doing my thing, finding secrets, that's gonna be easy, and quad damage, okay, got two, alright, that did not work. No, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted to do. Micro missiles. Let's do the heat blast on the plasma rifle. That'd really help us against those enemies that get close. Game. Alright, we got pulse. Alright. Build heat much faster. The amount of heat can be contained. All right, we're gonna go with these two upgrades. I really like the plasma rifle. I like it a lot in multiplayer, but outside of multiplayer, I do really love it. Doom armor? Where? Like just around the side? All right. I'll take it. We got everything. Yeah, I got everything. What? I tried jumping. Apparently I double jumped. I didn't know that my feet were gonna leave the ground far before the ground had left me. I thought my feet were still on the ground there. Apparently they weren't. Oh my. I expected to walk down the incline, not kind of like float off of it. Please tell me. Alright, so I just need to, what, re-explore this area? Or re-fight through this area? Really? Do I have to really re-fight this area? Okay, ouch. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna do this very professional. We already know there's nothing here we can possibly gain. So just go through the shotgun. I actually didn't know what that was gonna do, but okay. What the? I didn't take any damage from that, did I? No, I didn't. I'd rather just take this part carefully. Falling. Oh, I love it. I probably would have checkpointed getting to the other side of that. Thought I would have checkpointed at the top of the tower, but maybe they're getting less lenient on their checkpoints. I think this imp challenge can be a little bit harder than most of the other challenges, because the imps are so far away. They move around so much. What I need to do? Need pistol. Pistol. Plasma rifle, let's go. Ain't this some shit? Just kill all the enemies, Sean. Kill them all. Oh my gosh. I thought I was fine, you know? I was like, oh well, I was bound to take damage anyways. I didn't care about losing the damage, I was gonna get some of the challenges done. But no. We definitely don't need the rocket launcher. We just need the shotgun. I think I'm gonna put the charge shot on. Nope, definitely not gonna put the charge shot on. This game hates me. This particular level part hates me. I imagine this being very difficult on normal. How did I make it through the first time? Oh yeah, I wimped out with a assault rifle and just blasted them from afar and got through fairly unscathed. And what am I doing now? I'm getting a little aggro on their face. Yeah, that's probably why it's not working. Stun bomb. I'm thinking stun bomb is the way to go for this challenge. Alright, that was actually really good. Oh god. Not again. Fuck this level. Wait, I'm just running through. I will deal with enemies when they get in my face or when they bug me, but I can't do this whole dealing with watching, shooting, and trying to stay on a little narrow path. I guess that's why they made the holes in the fence, because they wanted me to fall off the edge. You know what? Screw the glory kills. We'll worry about the glory kill challenge later when there's tons of imps. For now, we're just gonna use the rock. Who needs the rocket launcher? It's gonna be the easiest way to kill these guys. You can just shoot it. Possibly shoot it and forget about it. Okay, I can't forget about you though. You're easy to remember. Take all but 5 of my health down. I guess he died to that fiery explosion. And I killed him, yes, but I thought I was shooting him in the foot. Oh wow, it stayed with me through death. Alright. fireballs to the face. That's lovely. Challenge complete. Now everyone can just die. You wanna go? I will deal with you. Holy shit, that's amazing. Animation, cool. Alright. You. There we go. Right. So don't die or else you have to do it all over again, Sean. Not half bad. I think I fell off that cliff though. No, I fell off the stupid trying to go forward. That's right. Alright. Yeah, 40 armor. We're back here, guys. We made it. Now we're gonna start jumping before we God. Oh, thank God. Did not want to do that again. Cutscene. Oh, God. She's looking even. Oh, God.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying.
She looks fucked up.
To open a portal manually into
oh, jeez.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable.
She looks really messed up. I don't really think she was that bad before this. Now she just looks like crazy town. Like I've gone half demon. Of course the door closes, right. I already have the super shotgun.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only operation with this.
There's that smart map. The health station behind me. Apparently, oh, there's a Praetor armor outside, it would seem. I didn't miss anything. I just didn't go over there.
It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC.
Summoner database. Environment. We almost have. What does it do? Further increases the drop range. Okay. like I'd have to approach it from this angle. Yeah. There we go. Don't fall off the cliff now. It'll be fine. Search high and low, challenge complete. There we go. I think there's a skull on that chip. I didn't notice that before. Alright, that makes that. We're done. Outside the health station, which I'll use just to use it, I guess. Maybe we do gain what? Get up. I don't like you, big blue people. Stop shoving your religious bullshit down my throat. It's not even a religion. I didn't even need to do that. Oh yeah. Ah, fuck. I wish there was some way to control my movement in the air. A little bit more. The double jump is just kind of lacking in that sense. I'm not saying I want to feel like Scout from TF2, just like instant change of direction, but you know, I'd like to have some maneuverability with that second jump rather than committing to an angle. Alright, we're gonna roll the shotgun pulse rifle. Yeah. Oh, oh. Wait a second. This bitch again? Focus my camera angle down like that. The quad damage? Sorry. Oh my gosh. I didn't even realize quad damage was up there. Okay, hold up. Because I only need to kill 15 enemies. I'm pretty sure there's well over 15 enemies there. Skip all the enemies, get quad damage, kill everything in sight. I'm probably gonna lose way less health too. It might be the only quad damage in the level. I don't know how they do their challenges. Hopefully that isn't the only quad damage, but I did get tons of kills. aiming. Alright. That seemed alright. There appear to be no secrets in the area. That doesn't mean that I didn't get everything. Whole pack of ammo. Now we're full. Here we go. Rolling now. Pulling off more maintenance doors. Scaling the tower. Seems like another worst nightmare of mine. I'm assuming I have to run through here. We're running through. The sprint. Shit, that'd be a little bit tougher than this. What? Alright. Is there a skull in there? No, it's not a skull, it's a chip. Raider token. I did not want to look at this, but if there's something I like, I guess I'll get it. Ledge is faster. I think that's the next one I'm getting. I would ledge climb way more if I knew I could do it faster. We got full health. Where's the text document? Somewhere over here. Why does it look so elevated from everything? It's like on the same level as all that. And it was like really elevated. The way they do stuff, I swear. Quad damage. Alright. You better give me another quad damage game. Question is, what am I supposed to be doing? Supposed to be scaling. This could be a secret. Yeah, it's a secret. There's something cool with the dumb dog. Come on. Ah, he's only with that one. Which one was it? UNSC pistol model. UAC. UNSC. I'm thinking Halo already. Is this a lever? Nah. Alright. More scaling will consume. What? Rocket ammo? Anything else in this room? I am not opposed to using the rocket launcher. I'm also not opposed to melting anything that gets in my face. Ooh, that's a long fall. It's opening up doors. Alright. Ooh, I like this. Ooh.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
What damage there? There we go. Switch back to stun. Finish this guy off. Armor. Give me it later. Where is that imp I saw him before? Where are you? There we go. Found you.
Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, there's another upgrade point. So we got levers. Things that go up and down. What I want though is body armor. Alright, so my. I think I have the map right. It would seem there. Okay, I've got. I'm missing an Argent cell and a rune trial. Let's zoom out of the map. Ah. Alright, there's a Doom Doll. Obviously, you have to. Oh shoot, I can't even zoom out far enough. It truly is a tower. What impressive. It's quite impressive. We are actually maxed out on armor. I find that to be a little bit hard to believe, but we are. And there's tons of it down here. I might set up with the next Argent energy to armor. Alright. So it would appear you're taking any number of these lifts. 1, 2. Seems to be 2. Oh, did I just go up? Alright, we're gonna forget this one out. Wait a second. Did I just destroy those? Doom guy thinks he has to destroy things. Wait a second. Move filter. I'm going back down again. I understand. I don't understand. Alright, we're gonna figure this out. So these things go up and down. This thing's going up and down. Do I have to shoot it? No, I have to climb it. And falling down would be horrible. Look in there.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
Alright. A rune, I think that's a rune, that little electric thing. looks different, but maybe that's because I've not discovered it.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent Beam, she could open a portal to their world and we.
It's impure what side goes on even matters. Outside of that noise being freaking annoying. Man, falling down would be horrible. Mr. Doom guy. Oh my god, I missed it. I might just turn off my special effects to lure them just because of this. My lord. You couldn't have made a worse sounding level. Super unnecessary with that stuff. See what I'm gonna do. Something cool. Very depressing game. See, I didn't know I could climb this cable. Or at least balance. Should I be worried? Maybe more climbing. I only have 2 secrets left. I'm getting really close to the end. I keep in mind the secrets. I probably missed a secret back there. I think I have to wait for one of these little juncture things to come out. Do I? Oh. I don't think I'm getting in any other way. Oh, don't kill me. This kills me. I'm fucking pissed. Oh. Oh, I don't know why. I thought I'd climb inside there and then climb up. I don't know why I thought anything else would happen. Squash. That was a dumb death. Wait a second, when this goes up. Yes! Alright, I'm in. So to speak. Whoa, okay.
Demonic presence will not save you.
Alright, gotta have all this armor. One of these guys is getting been new. Right, I need to find the source of all these bad guys. They're shooting me so I can focus on the other guys. More rocket ammo, yay. There we go. There we go. I never even seen my chainsaw. I should feel horrible because I needed to use it. Anyways. So we get this rocket launcher, why don't we? I like using it. Invulnerability. Oh, that's what that was. Well, I'm glad I took a rocket to my face then.
The road to hell is
this health recharger. Ammo up the wazoo, probably. Wazoo! Alright, there we go. Smash that crap. Yep, that armor. Next thing we get up is the ammo. We want more ammo. Elevator. Oh, we're missing the elite guard and a rune trial, which I somewhere down below. Let's try to find everything that we can. Beautiful health pickups. This would be the secret door, if I had to guess. Can I get back? It would appear that I can't get back. I don't know what the yellow thing is. Not auto map. Objective. Maybe I will get to go back down. Well, let's just go. More chainsaw on chainsaw ammo. I really need to use this bad boy. It's really cool to use from when I've used it, but I don't use it enough. Does it allow me to climb higher? Or are these things higher up? It could be higher up and I don't know it. Alright, well, that is important to know. I'll save this, because if I fall all the way back down and I've lost health. That activates these skills. These will do sir. I was like wondering if it's gonna permanently stop there for a second. Alright, so these dudes are transporting stuff. I'm guessing it's up to me to judge when my ride off is going to be. Wow, that spun me out. Where did I just go? Wait a second. Go. What's this? I'm gonna get spun around again. Flipping. Spinning me around like this. How dare they? Alright, yes. Nah! Alright, totally meant to do that. Oh, you can die from falling. I see. I mean, of course you can die from falling. who said you couldn't? Okay, to be honest with you guys, I didn't think that fall could kill me, despite it looking like it was a an Eiffel Tower fall. I didn't think it could kill me, because every time I see him jump, I guess because I'm on the surface of Mars, that's why it really mattered, but every time I jump outside, all the other stuff, it's just like, he just lands on the ground, you know, just like that heavy landing. I thought that's what would happen to me, I didn't think I'd actually die, so falling, not recommended. Yeah, let's not fall again. I don't even know what the jump was supposed to be. I just know that the thing pops out, do something. Okay, so it plugs in there. So if desired, I can ride it instead of. Here we go. Don't even look up that freaking lever. Hey. I'm happy. Let's keep going. All right, so. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Hey. Not here. 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 Another door with... Okay. Okay, game, I see what you're doing here. There's another door like this, wasn't there? Look at it on my right. No. You can jump. Oh, come on. Oh, I thought I was dead. Flip, I don't. Top down view. Not top down view. What am I looking for here? I feel like it would be it. There's the rune up there. Oh shit. Take that. Give me a shit ton of ammo. That's what I needed. Demon room is right over here. I don't even really know what happens when we touch those barriers. I don't think those barriers. I think they'll pretty much get squashed against those. Oh shit! It's instant death. I thought it was just a barrier. Oh, that was bad. Why do I keep having these things happening to me? It's like, oh, I'll just jump in here, you know, take a ride through this little tunnel of love. I get squashed, I get thrown around. Doom is brutal, man. I didn't think that'd instantly kill me. Thank you. Ooh. Piece of want. Wait, so instant death little barriers. What? Hello. Mega health. I have two Praetor models. What can I upgrade? Oh yeah, only for three for the speed camp clamber. That's right. Alright. Mega health. So mega health is a permanent increase to my Okay, they don't give me much time. I don't think I need to do that, but whatever. Go. Let's get this. We're on a roll. Oh shoot. I just freak out when I go too far. The rune is down. The rune would be right past this. It's blocking the way out. Or we just have to, you know, use a different way. Here's the effectiveness of items. Plus 3 seconds per kill with explosive barrels. 10 kills with armor the combat shotgun, only 10 unwielded with explosive barrel damage. So the timer winds up. I'm assuming this is going to be kind of like a, they're going to probably give me a bigger countdown timer, maybe not. I have no clue. This is 2 seconds per explosive bullet barrel kill, so it's going to be like jumping from like high to low, with this challenge. Other challenge is more of keeping a balance of keeping the timer up. This one's going to, I'm probably going to have to wait for little guys to get next to barrels. Oh wow, there's actually a decent amount of barrels. Am I at 1 health? Wow, that's not that easy. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need to move around a lot. I'm gonna need to put them where I need them, because these barrels aren't gonna respawn. I'm at 1 health. Got it. There we go. Because the effectiveness of equipped items. Effectiveness of equipped items. It doesn't seem to make much sense. Equipment. So like equipment, like nades and stuff. I guess. I was aware that you could only have one equipped item. And I haven't seen anything outside of a frag grenade. Also, there's been some secret way of changing it that I just didn't explore because I'm too busy kicking ass and finding everything this game has to offer. But I don't know. I don't know. I like that they put me at 1 health for that challenge, though. Keep blowing yourself up. Alright. Rune, alright. Definitive equipment. Equipment items. Use 30 equipment items. We're gonna do Dazed and Confused. We might switch out the other one when we need it, but okay, for the most part, we're. Yeah, we're going. Get up here. I don't know what the power things are. They're not marked as anything on my map. I came back from this and there's more munitions. But I can't get to it. For whatever reason. Maybe because I'm full of munitions, but I'm just keeping that in mind. Bitch. Whoa. There we go. This ancient piece of tech. Ancient, it looks brand spanking new. Alright. Can I change my tech somewhere? Wait, 3. There we go. On. Is there something for a grenade? Oh, shoot. All right. Okay, I didn't know we could cycle through them. I remember reading something about it now, but obviously I didn't remember it about before. That's death. Ah, I get it. Okay, once I use one, I can't use the other one. So why waste ammo? I was supposed to hear some sort of boom.
Welcome to the UAC. Opening the
gates
of
hell. Okay, you know something's fucked up when you hear that. We got plenty of armor and plenty of heavy assault rifle and shotgun ammo. Well, I don't mind using a ton of heavy assault rifle ammo. I'm gonna read the codex back on this grenade again. Hologram. The hologram discharges an invisible cloud of ionized argon, which a camera then uses to project an image through. The refracted light causes holographic effect above the device. The decoy image. Red colors are quite convincing. Sorry guys. The device was first theorized by Hobbit. Okay, so it doesn't say anything more about the device, but I'm gonna try it out. See any fuel there? Oh, this could be another big fight scene. I don't. Oh my god. Crazy bitch. Doing crazy stuff. Wait, so I got one of their attention. I don't even know what that countdown is for. Jamad. Ooh, I mean, caught on something. I forgot I could leave this room. Is that it? I missed two secrets, but I got everything, so... I guess you just fight until you warp to hell. The heck? That was interesting. Candigear Sanctum? I don't know.